Hi guys, welcome back to one more Untilt Gaming livestream. Before anything else, thank you for the follow, Jesley. Really appreciate. I hope we don't scare you away. But yeah, welcome to the group. And by the way, when we hit 500 followers, we're going to do a giveaway, so keep yourself, if you want to join our Discord, all the links are down below, and that way you can get all the text messages when the giveaway is coming out and everything. So happy days. Let's go do a little bit more pew 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 pew. Did he save on the right place? Yes, he did. I don't know why, but the sound looks like he's still too bloody high. Maybe the volume effects. Maybe this one a little bit. Save settings. Let's go. Let's go back to the pew pew pew. There's a grenade here that I want to try to count. I have my grenades are full. So I did destroy their thing over there. So let's go and have a look. Where the hell I need to go now? Oh shit. Oh yes, I have no... I'm distracted. I have no ammo on this one. So I'm gonna swap, grab some more ammo. There's nothing else for me to grab. Because I'm a retard, my HP. Oh. 70, I'll take it. Oh shit. Okay, I need to find. That's the weapon that I want. Yeah. Oh, really? 12? God damn it. Wait, but I can use this 12. Come on. Think I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna take the 12 with me and see if I can get more ammo for it. Wait, is this a heavy machine gun?
Noble Fight only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Links are what? Frigate Grafton is on station ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down his shield.
Understood. Six, I'll hold these bastards off. You find a way to the top of the spire.
Let's get rid of this. Okay. Are you having a laugh? Okay. Can't stay up here. Come on, stand still. God damn it. Take it easy, George. Come on. Think I'm gonna go up there to recharge this. Yeah. I'm gonna leave him to the heavy things. Okay, I need to destroy something in here, don't I?
Get in there. Take out that shield, Lieutenant. Spartans, I'm en route with a Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield. Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
Okay, I need to kill everyone in here first. God damn it. Didn't jump enough. Come on, let's go.
Get in there. Take out that shield, Lieutenant. Spartans, I'm en route with a Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield. Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
God damn it. Can't kill the guy. He has a really, really strong shield.
To blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
Okay, now they came from the back. Okay, the thing is, I'm rushing you. What, just one shot? Okay.
Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
I'm not even there and the guy is already shooting at me. Damn it! Maybe I can destroy everything without killing him. Jesus. I can't get away from him. No.
We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
Okay, must be something strong in here that I can use to... Can I shoot these things? No, I cannot. Where the hell is he? Hello? Yeah, come on. Don't be like that. Say hello. Say hi. I don't want to fall. I don't want to fall down there and get killed. Where the hell is he? Come on, don't be shy. Should I just go on the other side? Hello? Come on. Come on, where are you, cutie pie? No, I'm not going down there. We all know what's gonna happen if I go down there. Don't mind me.
Kill that shield and clear the area.
I know. Take it easy. God damn it! I need something stronger. The machine gun does.
Hurry, Lieutenant.
Fuck all.
We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
There's no point. I can't run away from him, and he's bloody too strong.
Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
Where the hell is him? Hello? Ooh, almost died.
Clear the area. Now. Kill that shield and clear the area.
I know we need to kill the shield, blah blah. But there's a really bad guy over here. Can't kill the bastard. And now I'm gonna die.
Noble Six, we need to kill that shield and clear the area. Now.
Someone shot me. I need a better weapon. It's fucking over there. Oh my god, it was that easy. I'm so bloody dumb. I could have just stood in the middle and kill him. My god.
Get us out of here. Control, this is Noble One. Spire 1 is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble 1.
Have a nice day.
All ground units. Frigate 318.
My god, it was
inbound.
Hilarious.
Mac rounds have been authorized.
Mac rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
Here comes a frigate. Frigate class. Oh shit!
No, somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC frigate Grafton, do you copy?
Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.
Whoa! How the hell did all the ships in orbit miss their thing coming in? Don't they have radars on the ships or anything? Like, are they flying blind?
Our foe is more devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours?
That's imminent?
Yeah, I'll be there before that.
Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
No.
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat,
that's inspired.
So, you want me to...
What's going on?
...go into a supercarrier...
Go ahead. Explain.
And...
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Really?
Objective? Destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
With sanctions, sir.
What do you think?
Method? A slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system? Us. Solvable? Getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
Yep.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program, dismissed by 3 administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
You're scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Come on, let's go. Let's do this. Let's go. First of all, we need to get there. The supercarrier is in orbit, so it's not like climb a mountain any of that.
Bit of a hike to the launch facility.
Any closer, it's too hot to land.
Copy that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
Let's go. I'm honestly not a fan of these weapons. But you have to love the music. Oh shit. Come on, die. Come on. Really? Four? See if I can get more ammo for this one around here. No. Nothing. Anyway. Yeah. Go with this one. The music is amazing. Oh, if only I had a sniper. How the hell am I supposed to aim with this? Now we're cooking with gas. I'm risking it a lot with two snipers.
Let's get that saber airborne before he takes a
shot. Shit! There's a tank outside.
Side six, let's go.
Spartans coming in. Watch your fire.
Flight control this way. They're expecting you.
I'm gonna ignore the tank. Yeah. You were saying? Everyone's killed. Gotta be honest, this army is not really, really good, is it? They literally invade everything, everywhere. That's what we need. No waiting for anyone. Come on, let's go.
Struts disengaged. Commencing launch in T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2.
this is probably a new prototype, because apparently this ship is not supposed to exist. So... Why do I think the other ship is going to be destroyed?
Stage separation in 3, 2, 1. Stage separation.
Okay. Do I have any control over the ship? I have no control whatsoever, so... Okay, now I have control.
Actual to Sabre Bravo 029, over.
Copy, Actual. Colonel Holland?
Affirmative, Noble 5. Welcome to Operation Upgrade. I'll be your control from here on out.
Understood, Colonel.
Noble 6, these Sabres have been customized for orbital defense. You may need to get reacquainted. Rendezvous at Anchor 9 with Frigate Savannah and the other Sabres as soon as you're ready. Holland out.
Okay. This is my only weapon. This is thrusters.
Multiple unidentified contacts.
Savannah Actual to Sabre teams, be advised, we have bogeys inbound.
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are down. Requesting combat support until we can bring them back online.
Here we go, 6. Show them what you can do.
Show them what they can do. Come on.
Anchor Niner to UNSC ships. Impulse drive signatures detected. Fighter class. Heads up, Sabres.
Sabre teams, use your guns to take down their shield. Then hit them with your missiles.
What missiles? Thank you. No one told me that I have missiles.
Advise we show a large attack force inbound. Combat air patrol and Saber teams are directed to engage and defend the station.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane, we'll light them up.
I really like the way that the ships move. Come on, talk to me, Goose! Talk to me, Goose! To wait for my thrusters to... Damn it. Oh no, I died! Shit.
Whoa. Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the...
Wait, let me check. If I can see... Gameplay controls. Now this should be configure bindings, yeah. Move, jump, crouch, fire, zoom, zoom, zoom. Needle, reload, throw grenade, action, change weapon, vehicle function, space. Yeah, I have no missiles, so what the hell the guy was talking about? Unless he's Q. Is he Q?
We'll light him up.
I don't know. Be careful, my shields are low. Okay, I'm gonna hit the brakes and he's gonna fly right by me. Woo! No, 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 no! Almost crashed against the ship again. No, stop it. Stop it. Trying to get my stuff back online. No. Shields are coming back up again. Come on. More. Well, heavy cap.
All UNSC fighters, multiple inbound phantoms, headed straight for our defensive batteries. Saber team, we're marking high value gunboat targets now.
Damn.
Are in position. Damage control teams at the ready. Phantom torpedoes away. Bracing for impact. Collision alarm.
Come on. Okay, one is down. 5,000 more to go. Need to be careful with my shield. Shit, that thing hits like a drug. Come on, get the bloody shields online. Get away first. Get an angle. Come on. Afterburn. Pew, 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 gone. If only I knew how to use the missiles that they are talking about.
Anchor 9 to UNSC ships, all targets neutralized. Bravo 029er, you are clear to dock.
Yeehaw!
Calling to Bravo 029er.
Come on.
You ready to go?
Affirmative, Colonel.
Oh.
I'm out here, Six.
Warning. M-Spec reentry pack disengaged.
I need your override.
Warning. M-Spec reentry. Cockpit depressurization complete. Canopy release lever armed.
Bloody hell, my arm is a bit stiff. Bit stiff today.
Max Sabadov Siva.
Noble 5, please repeat.
Pull up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sword base, sector 18G.
Verbal enhance.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Halsey and the others inside sword base. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
I know.
Bravo, United is clear to re-engage thrusters.
Noble 6, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
Come on, let's get ready.
We've tagged a Corvette-class vessel on the predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system.
Yep.
Noble 5 will escort the bomb. I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, the Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah, our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. Six out.
Is that a Corvette class as well, Savannah? I think so. To be honest, I really, really liked this mission.
Target Corvette sighted within visual range of map beacon RA-15.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Frigate Savannah in position. Saber team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
Echo 3, systems green.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed. Saber teams, we're after that Corvette.
Shit.
See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble 6, I'm marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
I was already on it before you said anything. Okay, I need to get away, get my shields back on. Come on. Could make it. Okay. I can't make it. Come on, burn. I need to go to the other side. Come on. Go up. Spin. No. Come on.
Energy flares detected in the Corvette's aft launch bays.
Heads up, Sabres. Multiple impulse drive signatures detected. More bogeys incoming.
Echo 2 to Savannah, actually. Where are the reinforcements coming from? I thought the target was jammed.
Must be squadrons coming back from patrol, Echo 2.
Don't let any of them get away, Sabres. Kill them before they bug out and warn that supercarrier what we're up to.
It's not that easy. I only have a pew pew gun.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Come on. Come on. Shit. Come on. Ah, oh, god damn it. I hate the shit. Come on. Okay, let's go. Come on, stick with it. Stick with it. If only I have missiles or torpedoes or whatever, instead of just the pew 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 pew. Who the hell is shooting at me? Anyone else? Yes, there's one somewhere. That's a small pew pew pew.
Dot, analyze all available data on that Corvette. Find a way inside.
Scans indicate a structural weakness surrounding a platform on top of the vessel.
Noble 6, set down immediately on that Corvette's topside landing pad.
I'm going. Oh, I was having so much fun with going around with the pew 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 pew. Felt a little bit like Star Wars. Come on.
Noble 6, the Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications.
Oh, okay, I still have
Corvette can't squawk. We'll initiate uppercut phase 2.
Oh shit. I felt right through everything. I fell from the top, right through the middle of the ship.
Noble 6, the Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squawk, we'll initiate uppercut phase 2.
There's something wrong with the sound. Like, I can't hear anything but the strange music. Is it because I'm like in space
Capture Savannah. Enemy comm relay is now offline.
Copy that. Halting countermeasures, diverting all power and personnel to weapons.
All right, Noble. Let's get that slipspace bomb on board. Six, head for the hangar.
Yeah, there's something wrong with the sound, I think.
Colonel, on our way to the hangar.
Noble 5, meet him there.
Affirmative. On approach.
Okay, I'm out. Oh shit. Come on. Gonna run out of ammo. Oh, okay. Let me see if there's any more different weapons around here that I can pick up. Or is just that one? I think it's just that one. Okay, the lack of sound is really getting on my nerves. Oh yes. Come on. Come on, die. How the hell doesn't he die? Come on. There's too many of them shooting from everywhere. God damn it. Okay, let me go. Come on, go down. They are everywhere. Okay, I need to get to that rocket launcher. And I'm about to die before I get even there. Okay, this is not going well. How the hell? I'm just being killed. Why don't he die? How many bloody shields does he have? Come on, just die. God damn it.
Six, go for those shield controls. I need him.
No, I'm going for this. No, I need the running. Ooh. Need to get to all the weapons first, so I can recharge everything. I don't know if this one is going to be a good idea, but is a like a grenade launcher.
Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Smells like we're gonna leave him behind.
Noble 6, get that Corvette moving toward the supercarrier. Head for the bridge. Find the nav controls.
We got plenty of arms and ammo if you need them, Spartan.
Okay, I'm gonna swap this one. Let's do this again. No, Savannah is gone.
And get the hell out of there.
Looks like the bridge, but let's clear it out.
There's no one home. God damn it, I hit the wall twice. Come on, let's go.
Corvette on a refueling track to the supercarrier.
Is there any weapon things here? No. Check all the weapons that I can grab if there's any more around. Can't see anything. I'll go with no. He has more.
Well done, Noble Six. Uppercut initiated. Corvette is underway.
Six, our ride out of here is taking heavy fire. Get back to the hangar.
Is this empty? Yeah, let's go old school.
Contacts. Nailed.
Tango.
Incoming.
Nice. Damn, he almost killed me. Weapon like mine, yes. To go up here. Come on. Shit. Come on, just bloody die. Jesus Christ. Is there any medkits left? Of course not. Oh yes, there is. Okay, I need a new gun. Are you joking me?